This feature takes you to one of the warmest regions of Iran in the province of Yazd. That's even kept the faith of Zoroastrians warm as well.
Chak is a village in Ardakan County.
It is located in Yazd province in central Iran.
Chak is one of the hottest mountainous villages of the country.
During the summer days, the temperature goes up to 40 degrees centigrade. In the village, there is a sacred mountain shrine and a fire temple that serves as a pilgrimage spot for the Zoroastrians. The fire temple is home to many Zoroastrians from Iran, India, and other countries. In the cliffs below the shrine, there are several roofed pavilions constructed to accommodate pilgrims.
Zoroastrians believe that Chak was a shelter for Nikbanu, the second daughter of Yazgird III, the last pre-Islamic Persian ruler of the Sassanid Empire.
And here is the place where it is said Nikbanu disappeared forever. Growing beside the holy spring is an ancient tree said to be Nikbanu's cane.
The fire temple of Chak is a man-made grotto sheltered by two large bronze doors.
The shrine enclosure is floored with marble and its walls are darkened by fires kept eternally burning in the sanctuary.
Notable features of Chak include the ever-dripping spring located at the mountain. In Farsi, Chak means dripping.
It reminds the sound produced by falling water drops. In fact, fire temples were always built where there was running water. The Zoroastrians must perform special customs to enter the fire temple. As well as personal cleanliness, they have to remove their shoes, men have to wear white caps, and women white scarves and light color cloths. The person who is responsible for keeping the fire burning is called hirbot. In the center of the room, the sacred flame is burning above a flower-shaped table full of ash. It's a place of worship for the Zoroastrians. They believe fire is an element of purity and life. Thank you.